to the jungle. It's so exciting, exotic, mysterious, and we aren't biting. You want an adventure, so pay attention please. To pythons, macaws, and all the other species. Mammals, insects, birds, bees live under the shelter of 100-foot trees. Where living things vary from jaguars to ants. And it's home to more than half the world's animals and plants. The trees are high, they don't let in light. In fact, it's dark in the jungle, so you think it's always nighttime. Sunshine under the trees. The average temperature is 75 degrees. It's quite wonderful, you'll see what it's about. It's fun, thrilling, so come check it out.
The rainforest, the tropical rainforest. The rainforest, the tropical rainforest.
Now you've seen the forest. So come on and meet these various animals and interesting species. There's a sloth, if you've seen one before, you know it moves slowly and has long claws. The red-eyed frog has suction tests to cling. They climb vertically, I guess that's their thing. Howler monkeys, now they got the style. Their howls can be heard over half a mile. And that's a caiman waiting a while for its prey to come. It's related to the crocodile. And that's a snake, a unique creation. They crawl and blend into the vegetation. And that's a tapir, I know, of course. It looks like a pig, but it's more like a horse. More than 1 million species to study in awe. Like the jaguar, ocelot, monkeys, and macaws. All of these animals mean so much. But we can lose them all if we lose touch with the forest. And all that exists, for the jungle has too much for us to miss.
The rainforest, the tropical rainforest. The rainforest, the tropical rainforest.
Now the tropical forest is a special place where the balance of nature's like a delicate lace. We should have some compassion and show some concern, cause the forest depends on what we learn. Unfortunately, some don't understand, like people coming in and clearing the land. It's called the forestation, that means horrors. Bulldozers and axes clearing the forest. So many species will never understand, cause we can't get at home by destroying the land. This process to me is simply a sin, for the trees give us shelter, the plants give us medicine. Bananas and coffee, cocoa for chocolate, rubber from trees, synthetics for rockets. If we keep cutting like the last 50 years, by the year 2000 they will all disappear. It doesn't have to happen. That's why I'm on the mic here rapping. The people at the World Wildlife Fund, well, they're concerned and get things done. But we almost reach out, so give us a hand and remember these tips whenever you can. First, it starts out with education. Read up on wildlife and conservation. Write letters to the congressman in your state or others in power to promote the debate. Just get involved, it doesn't take a lot of time. In fact, you can be creative. Look, I wrote this rhyme. Come on, participate, visit a zoo, have a contest at school, there's a lot you can do. It's up to you to keep the forest alive and help the plants and animals survive. So get up, get out, let everyone know, we need to let the animals and the trees grow.
The rainforest, the tropical rainforest. Rainforest, we can save the jungle. tropical rainforest.
We can save the jungle.
All that beauty.
The rainforest. The tropical rainforest.
We can save the jungle.